Eons have passed since the threat fell north of Alesia in the unexplored lands of Asha. From that moment on, and without any cause, some beings appeared called Koans. They brought new life to every corner and have kept away those who have long since mistreated those lands, the Ulogs. For years, the Koans have defended the valley and kept this land prosperous by building fortresses and training many generations in order to protect it. Great battles have been fought and won, and the Koans maintain their reign until now. The Ulogs have gathered together, and using a mysterious force, they have unleashed a war more devastating than this land has ever seen before, destroying the Koan legacy and ravaging everything they have built. Now only the last breath of the few remains. Eternal Wings, please take this story far away and let everyone know what is happening in Nasha.
hole. Yeah.